Okay, so let's play this new game I found. Off-road racing. Should be a good. I saw it has like a good rating. Why did I open those kind of things? Now it's open. Oh, these are good graphics, good physics. Except I can't find it. Oh, that's cool. Oh, good graphics. Good physics. Why is it possible to go down? Hold on a second, that texture looks like the ground from Hill Climb Racing Forest. It actually is. And nice. That's the exact same texture. I can recognize it. It's like an electrical truck, because you can hear it. It makes like this electrical car noise. Also, it has an antenna breath. Sounds pretty electrical. Whoa! Actually, this is not a crappy game. Ah! Whoa, did you see that? Oh no, big air right there. Stop. Look at what happened. It feels like I'm a low gravity. Ah! Yeah. Can't help but make me can't do it. The cool thing about these cool sounds are that they're not copyrighted, they're not good. The ground looks so extra. That's gonna mess me up. Oh, I like the dirt particles. Control. And I'm dead. Nope, I'm a front flip. Okay, made it. Oh god, no, I'm dead! Hold on. I'll just escape. Oh, okay. Ah! I'm upside down. This hit me. Oh, this is quite hard. I looked at this on the top 3 games. I can't believe it shows Storm Mode. Storm Mode is apparently free for, like, Windows 10. It's really weird. Bizarre to me. Wait, why am I making dirt? Oh god, no. Wow, I'm holding an able to. Go! Go! Whoa! Rip. Well, that's all. Bye, guys.